Ginley got the scoring underway.
There's cross. And their post. Referee waves away the appeals there for a free kick. And a chance here for goal. Ball on the charge. He's gone round his man. He's beaten the keeper too. It's 1-1 in the 54th minute. Some entertaining football here this afternoon. A little bit of play here. This is Alex Ray going through. O'Reilly gets the tackle in and down he goes. The referee's blown. What will John Branwood do here? Oh, and it's the red card for O'Reilly. So Brighton reduced to 10 men. The penalty scored by Paul Kerr to give Millwall a 2-1 lead. 55 minutes gone. This one to Kerr. Kerr getting through an enormous amount of work here. Gets in the cross and a header. Superb header that by John McGinley. We're really going to town here. But, Robinson. Early ball played in and just turned into the net there by Chapman. Took that one well. Oh, still looking for more goals. Great run by Kerr. Got to McGinley in the middle. And who got the last touch there? I think it was Levere. Etienne Levere gets the congratulations. Goal. Looking for a way to find the gap for the shot. Gets it in. Oh, he beat Brannigan at the near post. A remarkable scoreline.